two approaches to spirituality. One is at the edge. You got God at the top. Then you have the church, retreats, evangelism, drawing. But down here, you've got all the things that make up everyday life. You've got recreation, finance, entertainment, charitable, ministry, social, work, all the rest of it, family, okay? But what we want is spirituality at the center of everything. God at the center of everything.